Welcome back for more adventures in Costa Rica. On one of my free days exploring San Jose, I found some interesting art. Some of it might be unsanctioned street art. But whether it was approved or not, it's better than the usual graffiti you see. We also have art that was clearly sanctioned either by the city or by the country.